So the first step I'm going to take in simplifying this problem is taking the square root of 4096. And then that way we have the square root of 4096 to the 1/3 power. The square root of 4096 is 64. So we can rewrite this as 64 to the 1/3 power. But we know that 64 to the 1/3 power means the cubed root of 64, so we can rewrite this as the cubed root of 64. And the cubed root of 64 is 4, and that is our final solution.